Who's that?
Some guy Megan met at the mall.
If the situation seems inappropriate in real life, it is on the internet too.
If you have information about any form of internet abuse, contact Crime Stoppers and report it anonymously at 1-800-222-TIPS.